determine whether 0, 0 is a solution of the inequality 2x minus 3y is greater than or equal to 6. So here we have x is 0 and y is 0. So what we're going to do is substitute x for 0 and y for 0. So here we have 2 times x, or 0, minus 3 times y, or 0, is greater than or equal to 6. So 2 times 0 is 0, minus 3 times 0 is 0, is greater than or equal to 6. So 0 minus 0 is 0, is greater than or equal to 6. Now, because this is a false statement, we conclude that 0, 0 is not a solution. Of our equation.